Solve for a when sine a is equal to 3.5x and cosine a is equal to 5.5x. Okay, so dito mapapansin natin, diba, itong given sine a tsaka cosine a. Kung di-divide natin itong both equation na to, giving sine a over cosine a is equal to, itong base ng sine a is 3.5x. Then, over 5.5x. So, dito, maka-cancel natin tong x na to. Kaya, magiging 3.5 over 5.5 na siya. Then, dito, itong sine a, tsaka cosine a, ano itong base ito? Di ba, tangent? So, magiging tangent a na siya. Tan a is equal to, ano to? So, may natin ito i-simplify. 3.5 over 5.5. Then, paano masolve yung A? Siyempre, kunin natin yung inverse tangent. So, magiging A is equal to the inverse tangent of 3.5 over 5.5. So, solve for A. Calculator lang. A is approximately 32.47 degrees. So, this is the final answer.